Okay, relationships are generally maxed. Rosita still needs a boost with Diana and Karen, though. We're on. Okay. Alright, so we have the seat mounted valves, and we have the left and right engine. Alright, no joint attack. This looks like other. Okay, so everyone else is airborne. So, a recommendation is destroying the air. Okay, so the fact is to destroy airborne mine from robots. Sorry.
Johnny, watch my samurai.
Okay.
Subaru is looking forward to Shinjiro's commands.
All And then I'll get another bomb. Oh, right, that actually takes out two bombs right there. Pretty clear from this side of bombs. Alright, regular enemy. Bomb. Number one. Good news is the enemies who just respawned can't attack. That's their action for the turn, basically, I think. That should clear out four more bombs on this side. Missed two bombs. That's bad. Alright, so we need to get up to 700. We need to survive until we reach 700 feet. Get me over some of these attack animations. I was using the bad way. Okay, it's good to know. Goons off the roof. Man! Bad. Yep, I'm gonna lose this. No, that's what I wanna do. I've already lost this one. Save scum this one.
Leave and I reap his hard stance.
I can't use healing on the, I need a restart mission option right here.
We shall check.
I need to get over to your side there. Okay, here's the feet. I think what happened is I had three on one side, two on another, and I moved the person from the side with two onto the deck. I don't have enough people on deck to cover this, and I need to have people. I screwed up. any bombs over here. Bomb up there. Oops. There's a bomb back there. I have no need to do a joint move with. So I'm going to do a joint move that will include the bomb. Speaking of which, I need to use healing on both of us. Alright.
Compared to the power of our trust.
Okay. Yeah, I screwed this up. Oh, crap. Can I clear the decks? No, I can't. I might be able to.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.